shall sorrow no more. Not a sigh for the blessing of
shall meet.